I knew how it would feel to be free. I wish I could break all chains still binding me, yeah. Wish I could say all the things that I can say when I'm relaxed. I'd be starting anew.
We no longer have to talk about women of a certain age. Honey, we're very certain.
When I was cartooning for Glamour magazine, I had breast cancer, and they asked me to write about it.
The ability for women to be their own bosses.
Not at the expense of being a mom or building a family.
But a lot of companies are embracing childcare.
Women are sitting at CEOs and in powerful positions.
Not hiding behind the wide shoulders of a powerful man.
Women are making history each and every day, not just in politics, but in academia, in sports, in business.
And I am proud to say that I have seen positive changes in the political landscape.
That first year that so many women were elected to the Congress.
Not only women, but women of color taking on these huge roles in media made me realize I can do it too.
There have been many positive role models that I've seen in our Air Force.
Working with young women at the Oprah Winfrey Leadership Academy.
The recognition of neurodiversity in children and especially young girls.
The work in multiple sclerosis has been incredible over the past 20 years. The
LGBTQ movement, pride movement, all of these things benefit women.
All occupations in the United States military became available to anyone who was fully qualified.
The move to have arbitration clauses disbanded that have been used to silence women.
The fact that young women can come forward and fight for what they're passionate about.
And recognizing that the types of things that used to be acceptable just aren't acceptable anymore.
We're going to have more equality and less separation.
You think about the steps backwards, steps forward, and when you add it up, it's definitely steps forward.
When I first started, you know, a woman in engineering and computer science was a relative oddity.
Everywhere you look in every profession, you're seeing women.
So let's celebrate the progress that we're making, that we have been making for the last not only 20 years, but 200 years.
Experiencing the power of women getting things done in the world, positive things.
We need to have more of a voice in government.
The biggest hurdle we still have to cross is women of color in our industry and in our politics.
I want a female president in the United States.
A black female president.
Germany, New Zealand, so many other countries in the world have a female president.
I believe a female president can add something that this country has never seen.
To elect a pro-choice president.
I would like for us to be the owners of our body.
Bodily autonomy in all ways is something that should be memorialized.
Less politics around the healthcare that people need.
Equity with regard to access to healthcare and access to healthy food.
We have to recognize this terrible maternal mortality crisis that we have.
We have the opportunity to eliminate human suffering.
Using genomic technology to target curing cancer.
I'm hoping the war in Ukraine has ended.
I want to see sexual harassment and sexual violence stopped.
I'd like women and girls to be able to walk the streets without fear for their lives.
Female rights, women's rights, children's rights.
No one advocates for children better than we do.
Wanting to see more done in the way of gun control, wanting to see more laws put in place having to do with mental health.
In the next 20 years, I'd like to see the journey for women, especially in one of the most important transitions they're going to go through, menopause, be very, very different. And that's why I'm an advocate for it.
I want to stop being a diversity statistic.
We can all live as humans, and that it will be progression on all levels from political to socioeconomic.
With these disruptions, instead of doubling down on what we know, that we can leapfrog some of our mistakes.
Not only are we talking about building back better, but that we also acknowledge those who have helped to build this country.
In this country, all men are still not created equal.
We determine that we are equal human beings to everybody else.
That talent is born equal, but opportunity is not.
I want to see more Latinas in front of cameras, behind of cameras. I want to see us be portrayed as what we are, positive contributors to the countries, moving from invisible to visible.
You know, the ability to learn, work, and earn should be a fundamental right of every woman.
I feel women in our sport and in motorsports still aren't making what men are making.
To stop differentiating between male sports journalists and female sports journalists.
Women are no longer identified by their gender.
Leadership businesses are genderless.
I would like to see 50-50 in representation.
I truly believe that gender parity is attainable within my lifetime.
We normally focus on women, or girls have to see these girls, have to be prepared, but boys have to be prepared. Boys have to be accepting.
To have strong male allies and counterparts.
We need this to be a critical criteria for moving forward.
Once women are in charge, with strong men alongside them, we will finally be able to address all of the issues that are facing our planet, and just in time.
It can't be a trend. We have to be consistent.
I want to see every woman who can showing up to the polls and voting for democracy. If we have young women, in particular women of color, show up in our numbers, we actually dictate how the society runs, how it's shaped, and what we get.
We've made so much progress getting women involved with STEM, with science, technology. What's E?
Engineering.
Oh, sorry.
Abolish high heels. Or make men wear high heels. I think that we've done our time.
I've been in my house for so long, I forgot what I even talk about. Wait a second.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
Can I second my stomach and not do this at the
same
time?
You don't need to.
Am I supposed to be looking at the camera, or you?
I'm looking at the camera.
Okay.
Talk about the changes you've seen in the last 20 years.
Okay.
In the there.
Pushing each other forward and not pulling a lot, but.
Cut.
Quick, because I wrote it down. Let me just 1 second.
I am here for the Moves coffee table work.
Love it.
Cut.
My goods camera's out. We got all that.
Do I have to say it again?
Yeah.
No, not at all.
Thank you, Lola.
It's like my number. I got caught.
Bye, Catherine Winnick.
let me do one more. I'll do one more.
And we have a modern camera.
Oh, I forgot that was still going on.
Yeah. I'm gonna snap it again.